Hi folks, today I'm in Doncaster talking about our amazing integrated rail plan, the most monumental investment in infrastructure that we've seen in a century in the north and the Midlands of our country, a £96 billion programme. Today we're starting in Yorkshire, we're going over to Manchester and down to Birmingham. So we're hooking up the great cities of the Midlands and the North for the first time, giving people the commuter-style links that they need. So I'm here at Gascoigne Wood, where I've been meeting Peter Hendy and everybody else at Network Rail. I want to thank everybody on the railways for everything they've done during the pandemic. I met a Kickstarter here at Gascoigne Wood because this is going to be one of the places which is vital to the creation of Northern Powerhouse Rail and the biggest investment in railway infrastructure for 100 years, £96 billion going in. And one of the things that we're adding is contactless ticketing outside London and the South East. So 700 stations outside London and the South East, you'll be able to tap with your bank card or whatever, rather than having to buy a ticket, paper ticket, whatever, at the station. Making things much, much easier, making travel much more convenient, and driving up usage of clean green railways. 700 contactless stations, 400 of them in the north. And here at York Station, which when it opened in 1877 was the biggest railway station in the world, is now a key part of what we're doing with Northern Powerhouse Rail, including 40 miles of new high-speed line from Manchester to Leeds, Huddersfield, York. I'm just now going to go take the train to Huddersfield. If you want to get from Huddersfield to Birmingham, as things stand at the moment, it's going to take you 2 hours, 33 minutes. But under the plans that we're bringing forward, you're going to cut a whopping 1 hour, 20 off that, and you'll be able to get from here in Huddersfield to Birmingham in 1 hour and 13 minutes. And that is an amazing saving, and will, I think, be of massive benefit to people in the Midlands and in Yorkshire. But what we're also doing is making sure that we have a proper Trans-Pennine high-speed connection, cutting the time from Leeds to Manchester from 55 minutes to 33 minutes, electrifying the Trans-Pennine route. This is, of course, the place where George Stephenson in 1830 first pioneered the steam locomotive, and that was a total revolution because it enabled goods to be brought swiftly from the port in Liverpool here to Manchester and back again. And it drove jobs and it drove growth throughout the area. We're doing exactly the same thing now, cutting journey times from Liverpool to Manchester from 50 minutes to 35 minutes, making sure that there will now be 2.2 million people will be less than an hour away from Manchester Airport, that great hub of the northwest of the country. I'm very, very glad to be joined by Grant Shapps, the Transport Secretary, here at Warrington Bank Quay. Now, Warrington is at the heart of our great Northern Powerhouse Rail project, because what we want to do is to have a high-speed line going east-west across the Pennines, but also giving people that commuter connectivity that they need across the east-west corridor, which has never been there before. And from Warrington to Leeds, without cutting the time in half, 2 hours to 1 hour.
Yeah, and 10 minutes to the airport from here, which is incredible, and using two platforms which are buried underneath here, going east-west, which will be reopened for high-speed rails. It's an incredible development here.
Fantastic. IRP is a plan that unlocks the productivity of the North and the Midlands, creating jobs, boosting our economy, leaving no town or city behind, levelling up across our entire country, and we're getting on with the job.